What are we doing?
Done five.
All right, show us how it's done.
First, you got to crack your acetylene. Then you're open your oxygen.
How do you know when your oxygen's set?
There's three blue lines down there.
The three heat cones?
Yep. Then you're running torch all the way around to heat the pipe up. Now you're hitting the cut lever.